face really, really quick, if that's okay. Okay, okay, okay. So before I start, I have to get rid of everything on your face. I need a blank canvas. Really, really blank canvas, okay? So I have this ginormous pencil. It's just a huge pencil. And it's really good for removing features, and I think I'm gonna remove everything but your nose, because I really, really, really like your nose, okay? Face to the side, just, yeah, okay, okay. Alright, and the other side, please. And then I'm just gonna need, like, your chin, because I think we're gonna change that too, okay? Okay, alright. And now, I'm gonna take those pencil shavings off of here, or no. Start drawing, okay? So, first I'm gonna start just drawing like an outline of your face with this ginormous pencil. Okay. Alright. So, let's just go around. And then give you a new little chin. You're gonna need some ears, because I don't even know how you're hearing me right now. You don't have any ears. That's more like... Okay. Sorry. Some new eyes, okay? So, you can hear the song in the back. I really like that song. And eyebrow hairs in a bit, so don't be worried, okay? Alright, now that I have your eyes finished, I'm gonna do your nose now. And I know I capped your nose, but I think I'm just gonna accentuate a little bit, a tiny bit more, okay? So I'm gonna use this pen, because it's cute. And I'm just gonna go and give you like a little bit more definition, I'd say, okay? Your lips, right? And this hamster thing is really calling to me. So, okay. And I'm gonna take that off. Okay. For your lips, I'm gonna do some pretty full lips because those are nice. Okay. Okay. lashes. Really, really thick eyelashes. Okay. Really thick ones. Alright. And now your bottom ones. Okay. And then your eyebrows. I think I'm gonna do more of like an arched kind of look. Do the, like the little hairs in the middle, not a, like a unibrow, but you know, whatever, you know what I mean. Okay. Okay. Good. All right. And then, you know, because why not? Let's add some permanent color to your cheeks and your lips. Okay. So just on your cheeks, I'm gonna. And then on your lips, we're just going to do a little bit as well. Perfect. Okay. That's really nice. Okay. I think I did all that I could for your face, and I think it looks really, really good, but if you think I'm forgetting something, or it doesn't look the way you want, just come back and I can make you a new one, okay? Because I always have this big pencil, so I can...